That's all. Keep crewing, crew.
Okay, time to get serious. As you know, our supernatural podcast, Mysteriously Here, has been following a string of interplanetary murders. And I believe all of the killers were being, wait for it, possessed.
Okay.
All right. Was super expecting more pushback on that one. But I think we're looking at Iridian tech. We've been finding symbols at each crime scene, right? I've told all the Crimson Raider patrols to be on the lookout for them, and I just got a sighting alert from a scout on Necrotofeo. We're going down there for some alien ghost hunting!
You're coming with?
If I'm gonna fill Lilith's shoes, I gotta show the Crimson Raiders I can lead from the front. We'll meet up at Scryer's Crypt, together as co-hosts!
We are on the scene for a live investigation. Let's do this! Ensign Verbal, the scout who reported in, said he found some kind of structure. Let's go find him. Did you hear that?
I don't hear anything.
That's not good.
Thank you.
Found the rest of Verbal.
It looks so deliberate. He was put up there as a warning. Maybe... Wait, who said that?
Wasn't me.
There's a voice coming from over here, like whispers.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and say it. Between the endless spike fields, the creepy whispers, and the guy cut in half, this place is giving off what I like to call bad vibes.
You're right. We can't give up now. A case like this is exactly what Mysterious Lear needs to break through. We have to investigate this tomb.
Yeah, that's basically what I said. Time for a sprint. Hell yeah!
Looks different from the other Iridian ruins. Like it's rotting from within.
Any idea how to get in?
Maya, what would you do? Probably use your siren powers, right?
Smashy.
The whispering is getting louder, but...
Sarge is gonna kill me for this.
This is not your path.
We're on the right track. Come on. I think I can shield us from the worst of it. What is that? I can feel it.
Must be delayed. You will kill their informant. The prime instrument must reach the Promethean vault first.
That's not really what I wanted to hear.
Come on. Now we need to know more. Forever.
Guess they couldn't hack it.
another one. Let's check it out.
Time to open you up.
Turn back. Causality can still be restored.
Want us to see this stuff.
The course must be corrected. The twin acausals must be delayed. You will lead them astray. The Prime Instrument must reach the ship containing the key fragment first.
Why? What's at stake?
The end itself.
I see ruin. I'll do as you say. Just this once.
Keeping the COV from getting to the vault before us. Then why is it fighting us now?
All the Guardians I know are murder crazy or just regular crazy. Whatever it wants, it's not on any side but its own.
If this thing has been behind the scenes this whole time, then it has answers. It can tell me why Maya had to die.
Why Lilith is gone.
This way.
It's a big one!
Must be corrected. The twin A-causals must be assisted. You will lead them to the Vault of the Architects. It must be ready before the Prime Instrument arrives.
Please, I don't want to help the COV. I'm a Crimson Raider!
What is irrelevant? The course must be corrected.
Right. It wasn't helping us. Just getting us into place. But for what?
You will not find her.
Follow the sound of my voice.
Wasted and pasted.
Oh, my God.
Guardian is trying to keep us away. That means we're close to finding answers.
Can no longer be corrected. Though the twin acausal threat was eliminated, another acausal's actions have proven catastrophic. When the key vanished, so too did the future.
The key? You mean when Lilith firehawked Elpis?
The actions of your leader did not merely bend the course, she shattered it. All of our work is for naught.
That's what you get for trying to control us.
Acausals like you are chaos incarnate, unguided, ripping holes in the fabric of causality like exit wounds through flesh. But you are correct. You cannot be controlled. You must be removed entirely.
Vault Hunter, do you realize what this all means?
That we were literally bound by fate to save the universe.
Sure, yeah, but we solved our mystery! Mysterious Lear is officially a true crime success story! Sponsors for life! Come on, let's loot this place. Guardian said that I'd find what I was seeking. There's only one thing that can mean. Lilith's still out there, and we're gonna find her.